वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू। टूडेज टॉपिक इज आर्टिफिशियल फूड कलरेंट्स। लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट आर आर्टिफिशियल कलर्स। सो एनी डाई, एनी पिगमेंट और एनी केमिकल कंपाउंड विच इम्पार्ट्स द कलर व्हेन इट इज एडेड टू योर फूड और ड्रिंक एंड विच आर डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम कोल टार एंड पेट्रोलियम एंड नॉट अनलाइक द नेचुरल कलरेंट्स विच आर ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम वेरियस फ्रूट्स एंड फ्लावर्स। So artificial colors are obtained from different types of or they are derived from coal tar and petroleum. Now they are available in various forms like in liquids, powders, gels and paste, and their what we can say safety evaluation is very much important. So the safety evaluation of these dyes and lakes is done by United States FDNC, that is Federal Food Drug and Cosmetic, and they are also given the E numbers. The artificial colorants can be categorized into two, that is dyes and lakes. Dyes are mostly water soluble and lakes are oil soluble. So United States FDC approves the synthetic dye, gives the limit, gives the ADI of using it is you it as a food additive in your food product. And every food additive, including the synthetic colors, that is artificial colorants, are given E numbers that are given by European Union. Now, why these color additives are used? Why there is a need of these color additives in the food industry? So, there is a loss of color of different foods during processing. Processing like heating, fermentation, boiling, soaking, etc. during storage due to the effect of air, temperature, etc. To retain the color, there we use the color additives. To correct the natural variation of the color in the final product, to enhance the color and to add the color to the colorless food product. Obviously, the more appealing the color, more the consumer will be interested to buy the food product. So color plays very important role and color additives will enhance the food color of your product. Let's move on to the dyes. So until now there are 7 dyes approved. First is FDNC blue number 1, that is brilliant blue, FDNC blue number 2 indigo tine, FDNC green number 3 fast green, FDNC red number 40 Allura red, FDNC red number 3 Erythrocyanin, FDNC yellow number 5 Tartrazine, and FDNC yellow number 6 Sunset yellow. Let's see one by one, that is brilliant blue, FDNC blue number 1. So it is a synthetic dye which is produced using aromatic hydrocarbons from the petroleum, and it gives you a reddish blue type color. It is soluble in water. As I told you, dyes are soluble in water and lakes are soluble in oil. It is categorized under the group triphenylmethane. Now, as it is a synthetic colorant, or we can say artificial colorant, it definitely gives some side effect when you consume more than the prescribed ADI given. So, it can cause a moderate asthma or some allergic reactions in some individuals. It is banned in Austria, Belgium, Denmark, France, Germany, Greece, Italy, Spain, Sweden, and Switzerland. Now, this brilliant blue color is used in different food products like ice creams, canned processed peas, packet foods, or packet foods like soups, bottle food coloring, icings, ice popsicles, blue raspberry flavored products. Right, then dairy products, sweetened drinks. So these are some applications of brilliant blue artificial colorant. So here are the products where this color is used. Next is indigo tine, FDNC blue number 2. It is denoted by E132, that is the E numbers given to every food additives. The ADI is prescribed, that is 6 mg per kg of body weight to 500 mg per kg of body weight. At pH 11.4, this chemical compound gives blue color, and at pH 13, it gives yellow color. It is not only used as food color, but it is also used as biological stain. It is prescribed that it should not be administered by pregnant women as it is harmful for the fetus and also affects the reproduction capacity. It is also harmful to the respiratory tract if inhaled, and it also causes irritation to skin and eyes. So these are some products where indigotine colorant is used. Next is Fast Green, that is FDNC green number 3 having the E number E143. So it is again under the group triphenyl methane. It is more brilliant and less likely to fade. It means it gives very greenish color in which do not fade very easily as compared to the natural green colors which are available from the natural origin. It is basically used for the tinned green peas in vegetables, jellies, sauces, fish, dessert, bakery mixes, up to 100 mg per kg of body weight. But as I said, there are side effects as these all are chemical compounds and are artificially prepared. So it is said to have some tumorigenic effect. Also, it causes irritation to eyes, skin, digestive tract, respiratory tract. Okay, if it is in undiluted form or if it is taken in higher amount than the prescribed limit. So here you can see mostly in the peas these colors are used. Next is Allura Red, that is FDNC red number 40, E number 129. So it comes under the group azodiase. It was originally introduced in the United States and it was used as replacement of the amaranth, which was a red food coloring used earlier. It has the appearance of dark red powder and it is used in many food products like soft drinks, children's medicine, cotton candy and etc. So here you can see mostly this Allura Red is used in confectionery products. Next is Erythrocyne FDC red number 3, E number is 127. It has a pink shade. So Erythrocyne is categorized under the group xanthine and it is the permitted dye which is permitted in different countries like China, European countries, USA and other regions. The limit given of this color additive is 0.1 milligram per kg body weight per day. So erythrocyne provides a pleasing watermelon red color, that is pinkish color, when we use in foods or in pharmaceuticals. And it is used in various dietary supplements, confectionaries, beverages, cereals, ice cream cones, frozen dairy desserts, popsicles, frosting, baked foods, processed foods, etc. So next is FDNC yellow number 5, that is tartrazine yellow shade, E number is 102. So it is a synthetic colorant giving a lemon yellow shade. It is grouped under azodiase. The maximum absorbance of this colorant can be measured at 425 nanometers. Also, it is the oldest known member of pyrazolone family of dyes. The side effects obtained after a consumption of higher concentration of this colorant can be asthma, food intolerance, and some behavioral disorder in children. Let's see what are the application of tartrazine. So tartrazine have huge applications in different food products like desserts and confectionery, ice cream, cotton candy, pastries, in beverages, in snack product, in condiments and spreads, in other processed foods like cornflakes, muesli, noodles, etc. So tartrazine can be used in various food products. Next is FDNC yellow number 6, that is sunset yellow, E number is 110 and the shade is orange shade. It gives orange shade in the food product. So sunset yellow is also petroleum derived artificial colorant. It is categorized under azodiase and the maximum color can be determined at 480 nanometer at pH 1 and 443 nanometer at pH 13. It is used in different candies, desserts, snacks, sauces, and preserved fruits. The side effects of sunset yellow are many, like gastric upset, diarrhea, vomiting, asthma and cough, headache, sinus, etc. So this was all about artificial colorants. The dyes which are permitted or which are used in different food products. Next time we will talk about the lakes. Okay. Thank you all of you.